Thank you. Yeah. why you're in such demand. All right, we're on our way.
Well, well. Again we meet. It seems you have a knack for cheating death. As a hunter, I see you have grown. The fire in your eyes burns stronger now. Fitting that our paths cross here, in the sacred land of the ancient hunters. Traces of their aspirations remain. Both within you and without. Once it was so that hunters were born here, raised here, and would die on this soil. But in time, they expanded their horizons, crossing the sea to Asma. But that migration was only possible with the power of Karakuri. With the knowledge and technology possessed only by those hunters of old. Sadly, all that was no longer is. The haven the hunters built for themselves in Asma was washed away by the rain of a thousand days. A great flood that covered all the land. What few hunters survived dispersed northward or westward, taking with them what little knowledge remained of Karakuri. All that was left behind crystallized to become the seed. So you see, all that was left behind now exists within you. You need only hunt, and trust that in so doing, the seed will soon grow.
Over there, look! Oi!
Sorry to keep you. Your successful defeat of the kimono means we can proceed with the... Oh, what's wrong? Really? I haven't seen anyone. This place is far too dangerous for most. Anyway, never mind. Let's get on with the plan. You remember we discussed how you're unable to conjure and command Karakuri anywhere you like? Well, the reason for that is intimately tied to a form of energy known as celestial thread. Think about when you create Karakuri out of nothing. Tendril-like phenomena appear, don't they? That is celestial thread. It's the motive force behind all Karakuri. If there isn't enough of it, Karakuri can't operate. The larger and more complex the Karakuri, the more celestial thread is required to power it. You've probably noticed already as you've been walking around that these ruins appear to be some kind of giant Karakuri. We can only imagine that at one time it was functioning as intended until, for some reason, the celestial thread here dried up and it ground to a halt.
For some reason. Due to stagnation of ki in the ground, perhaps?
Precisely. Ki and celestial thread are essentially the same thing. The ki here is not flowing. Fix that, and these ruins should come alive. Legend tells that this place is actually an elaborate machine used to divert celestial thread to another location. And I'm sure by now you can deduce what location that is. Yes! Minato! Which means that if we're successful here, All the karakuri that have been gathering dust in Minato until now should suddenly spring to life!
I was starting to think I'd never see them working again. It's been so long.
What we're trying to achieve here is crucial to the survival of the town. The influence of the kimono is growing all the time, and we have no way to defend ourselves. Sooner or later, we'll be forced to abandon Minato. So after many long discussions among the elders, they decided we should work towards restoring the town's karakuri to give us the means to fight back. Which is why your task here is to use your skills to wake up this ancient place.
Oh, Minato's karakuri working again. I just can't imagine it.
It's exciting, isn't it? I have memories from my early childhood when they were still working. The celestial thread weaving its way. Oh, this I have to study.
So we did it.
Yes, we did. A great success. You played your part perfectly. Thank you so much. Now, let us hurry back to Minato and see the transformation.
Yes, I can't wait to see what's happening around town. Let's go.
I can't wait to see the transformation in Minato! Ha! Even if it means going back on that boat!
Let's get back to Minato as quickly as possible and see what it all looks like now! Again. Oh, then the karakuri at the forge will be... This I have to see!
Well, Natsuma's happy. To be honest, there are dozens of things I'd like to experiment with, too. And if you wouldn't mind, I'll be needing your help with many of them. Wow! Isn't this something? I expect you're dying to look around town. I know I am. Just think of the dust flying off all those old karakuri as they spring back to life. The bathhouse near the town gates, for example. The hot waters will be flowing again. Ah, it'll need an attendant now. It couldn't have gone better. And it's all thanks to you.
Ooh, talk about a surprise. Your timing couldn't be better. Whoa! You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list. All right then. Let's catch up again soon.
Hey.
sure Shinobomi's son was my boss. How do you go about becoming a fisherman?
Apparently, our ancestors on the island used to use soy sauce as well.
Don't sell to murderers.
Uya? What is all the commotion outside? Couldn't forge before. So I'll be much more used to you now. To everyone in Minato, in fact. The times I've tried and failed to get all the things in this forge working again. Most of this equipment has been gathering dust. But now, it's had a new lease on life. Minato could thrive again, like in the old days. And it's all come about thanks to you. I honestly don't know how to express my gratitude. Nothing I could say would be enough. Just... arigato. Thank you so, so much. I heard you've set up a new camp on the Harugasumi Way. If you like, maybe I could take some tools up there, and materials too, to make things a little more convenient. The easier it is for you to hunt, the more materials come my way, and the more forging I can do. Hopefully, that will help you out as well. You've already done so much for me after all. Just give me a minute to grab my things. Strike while the iron's hot, as they say.
Why are all the karakuri suddenly moving?